Today we are going to create this shiny portrait with bokeh using Snapseed and Lightroom apps. I'm going to start with Lightroom app here, just concentrating only on the subject, brightening by increasing shadows, exposure, whites, blacks, and some contrast. Also, in the color mix, tuning the orange hues, which mainly affects the skin tones towards red. Increasing the saturation and luminance to brighten the skin further. Little vibrance and saving this image. Remaining all edits will be done in Snapseed. Opening the original image again, this time in Snapseed. First, using the healing tool to remove the subject. This is needed to avoid halos around the edges, especially if we try blurring the background. So zooming in to the maximum and carefully brushing just on the subject to remove him completely. Moving little by little downwards here. Just leaving the legs a bit. Want to retain the image around here. Next, choosing the lens blur tool and selecting linear option. Moving it down. Increasing the blur strength to the maximum. I'm going for more blur here. So repeating the same step again. Now using curves to darken the top part a bit, darkening the overall image. Going to the masking screen. Applying only on the top part of the image. Next, using double exposure, adding the Lightroom retouched image. Increasing the opacity to 100 and applying it. Going to masking screen now, roughly revealing the subject. Then zooming into the maximum and brushing precisely around the edges of the subject to get a clear selection. As the hair is a little rough, wherein it is a lot tougher to get selection, I'm gonna roughly brush with the brush opacity at 50, then with zero opacity brushing around the edges. This gives a smoother transition between the subject and the background. applying this. Now for some dodging with the brush tool to get a shiny look and make the subject pop more. With the value set at +5, brushing here on the arm. Making sure not to overdo it. Doing the same on the face. Zooming out to make sure the results are satisfactory. Also on the clothes. Applying it. Tuning the white balance now. Increasing the temperature to make the overall image more warmer. Just adding a hint of green tint by reducing the tint value a bit. Applying vignette with the vintage filter to make the bottom part more darker. Using masking screen to apply it. Now adding a beam of light over the top of the subject by lifting the blacks with curves. Going to masking screen, revealing the effect at the top of the image. To create a bokeh effect, I'm going to add this image using double exposure. Changing the mode to add and reducing the intensity by decreasing the opacity. Moving it around to get the placement right. Going to masking screen, making sure to remove those bokehs on the subject. We'll repeat the same step again to cover more of the image, this time on the left of the subject. Just giving some finishing touches to get the desired results. And the final result. Hope you found some useful tips in the video. Thanks for watching.